Paws for Paws is a nonprofit organization that supports local animal charities, rescues individuals all throughout Lincoln and the surrounding areas. We have like a mini food bank. We help pay for emergency vet care whenever we can. People will call us if their animals are sick or if something happens, and we'll send them out to like Dr. Vondra, and we'll help pay for some of that bill for them, if not all, if they qualify for it. We've donated over $400,000 in the past 11 years, and that's not including the vet care program. That's not including any of that. That's not including, you know, getting food, buying medicine to help out animals. That's not including taking in the numerous of cats and dogs that we have taken in the past 11 years. Animals are family, and we all go through a hard time. We all do. We, you know, we lose our jobs, or we don't, you know what I mean, make enough. But to see them so happy when we can help with vet care, or when they call and say, hey, I'm kind of down on my luck right now, and I need some food for my animals. And I'm just like, oh yeah, come on in, come in. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna make them go through an application process. I don't need them to explain to me what the situation is. And that's what I love about Paws for Paws so much. It's that, all right, come in. Get this what you need for your animal. That's what we're there for. We care about the animals. We're all about the animals. Ways people can help or get involved with this organization is shop, donate, or volunteer. We got some neat clothes. I'll tell you what, I've stopped shopping everywhere else. I shop strictly here. I get all my clothes from here. I mean, we get a little bit of old, we get a little bit of the new, and then everything else in between. And then donate. Donate clothes, donate your shoes, donate your gently used items, or make a charitable donation, because all of that goes back to the rescues and the charities all throughout Lincoln and Nebraska. And you're also helping, like I said, you're helping people here in Lincoln as well. And then volunteer your time. If you can pitch in an hour or two every week, we could use it. Come in, walk the dogs if you would like to, or come in and help sweep or mop or help tag or help sort through. Sometimes I even need somebody to just stand up front and greet for me on busy days. It doesn't feel like a job to me. It really doesn't. I love coming here every single day. I wake up every morning like, hey, this is what I gotta do today. You know, what more can I do? How, you know, can I put Paws for Paws out there even more? It's a good place, it's a warm place. I mean, I have ladies that will come in here, I'm like, how's your day today? She goes, it's great now that I walked into the store. She goes, this is where I need to be right now.